Now, people have been saying about drill sharpening that it's quicker to go and buy a new one. Well, it really doesn't take that long to sharpen it. I only use a bench grinder, but you can use an angle grinder and a sander or all sorts of things. But you've just got to do the two edges. Now, are you seriously telling me it's quicker to go to the shop and buy another one? That is sharp, and that will last for ages.